Hey y'all, what's going on? Welcome to another episode of Infinite Lock. It's your boy Erick, and today we have another EXID reaction. We have the music video. EXID just recently announced that they're making a comeback. It kind of shocked everybody because I haven't seen any buildup around this at all. Hani is definitely one of my favorite female idols in all of K-pop. She just in terms of just personality and just aura and just the energy that she gives off. I mean, like her, the Sejongs, you know, the Eunji of A Pink, like those types of just like, I don't know, they just seem like they're obviously gorgeous idols and superstars, but you could just run into them at a cafe and have a regular conversation with them and tell them about your troubles, and they'll tell you back and you have a genuine conversation. They just have that type of vibe about them, like they're just so easygoing even though they're like literally superstars and famous. So I love EXID as a whole. They really have an old school vibe to them, and they're almost like, I would say, fall under the categories of like bad girls of K-pop, almost. Like, just they always are quirky with their music videos, and they're always interesting and funny with it, but they never let it overshadow the quality of music that they're making, and I love that. Sometimes artists can get too gaudy and too expressive of what they're doing, and it can take away from the art. I think EXID does a great job with like kind of keeping it as a trademark without taking it away from what they're trying to do, and I love that about them. The vocals are on point. Of course, they have some of the best vocalists in the game, and with LE, one of the best rappers in the game. You know what I'm saying? I really think Jeonghwa is definitely my record. I mean, the I Love You era with the short hair, I was completely wrecked. I thought everything was honey. And then when she came in with the short hair in the center, opening up that song, I was completely wrecked. But yeah, I mean, it's just, they have so much. I Love You, Lady, I think it's Lady. You know, they just have very solid songs, very, very solid. So let's get into this. Before we get into the video, make sure you all like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on. Got a lot of stuff coming your way. And EXID, okay, already, see, this is what I'm talking about. They're very, very old school in that the beat is like already like that MC Hammer-ish kind of like dance music of old. Obviously, the quirkiness with the video, they're blurring out. There's nothing crazy going on there. They just have on shorts as far as I think, but they're blurring it out like it is something. I'm sure that they might have had to do that because of maybe what they were doing there. But they got the knee movement, the old school dance moves, like, you know, the denim button up chains, the hat to the back on Jeonghwa, like the gold, big huge gold chains, like the Timbs on, like it's just very throwback. Like they sit in the cut of what they market as, definitely from song to song. Honey is so fine. Man, bro, I love how they just throw Ellie out at you at random. Okay, now, honey. Even here, it's very like I Love You, like I don't know, it's very their pre-choruses. Like it's just so consistent. When you hear the song, you know it's EXID. And it's very hard to be a group like that in K-pop and really have that specific marketability. They have it. They're one of the groups where you know exactly what an EXID song sounds like. 100%. Great voice. One of the best vocalists in K-pop. Hey, hey, hey. That's so dope how they keep going back and forth between them. Honey, please, please, please get off the table and stop. Please. Ellie is so dope, bro. Jungwa looks like a whole different person with long hair. That note. EXID with they just, again, one of the most specifically marketed groups in K-pop that I've seen. You know exactly what a song by them should sound like, what it's gonna sound like. I mean, it's just, it surprises with them, but once you hear it, no matter how out of whack it is, you know, like, okay, this song was really made for them. They deliver every time. They're one of the groups that really toe the line of like risky, you know, and like they never cross into vulgar-ish, which I really appreciate, you know what I mean? They keep the maturity level respectable without taking away from art of the music. I love how they went back and forth between Hani and Ellie. That was dope. The effects on there were dope. Definitely just the contrast between, like, you know, Hani with the more sexy role she was playing with Ellie with the more like brash aggressive role she was playing. It was a very good contrast. Definitely one of the best vocal duos, you know, on the chorus and pre-chorus there. You know what I'm saying? It's just, their songs are really wacky, but still easy listens because it is so throwback and it is like very well thought out and well planned. You know, Jungwa looks a million years younger with longer hair. You know what I'm saying? She still looks young with shorter hair, but she just looks so much more mature with it. But yeah, I mean, I'm anticipating this comeback being something very, again, very EXID, very throwback, very, you know, top tier vocals, top tier rapping, you know what I'm saying? A very interesting video. So yeah, I'm very excited. That would be my first real-time comeback for them. So I'm very excited for that. This year has been absolutely insane. I feel like everybody's coming back. So before y'all go, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on. Got a lot of stuff coming your way. And yeah, till next time.